I love you.
Well, I love you too, Ken. More than anyone else in the world.